Hi, my name is Tamara Hagemeek and I have a question. Is Wikipedia a reliable source? No, the Wikimedia Foundation openly stated in 2017 that it is a political organization and that it participated in a campaign against Donald Trump's immigration policies. So Wikipedia shows us, in addition to search terms and distorted information, propaganda, which the government wants us to see and know now, but what can be changed tomorrow. All the history books reflect the political advertisements of the past. Besides a bunch of cowards, we don't forget our surnames, so we also shouldn't forget the other lesson Napoleon Bonaparte taught us. History is a set of lies to read upon. Till the next question, bye!